Hi guys, welcome back. So today I wanted to talk about a new product. It's launched, I think, for a couple weeks now. I want to say maybe like 2 weeks on chanel.com, and I think a few Nordstrom's have it. But I went ahead, my particular store doesn't have it just yet, but I really wanted to talk about this product so you guys can go ahead and get the product knowledge before you go in and, you know, make a jump on it or whatever it is. But I always want to try to get information out on our new collection and our new products as soon as they come out, or, you know, just as soon as possible, so you guys can make really informed decisions when you go shop. Today I'm going to talk about the Blue Serum Eye and this little baby right here. I did a video last year, 2017, when the Blue Serum first came out, around the summertime. I think it was a little bit before that. So I did a video on the Blue Serum where I like went into a lot of detail about the reason behind it and the ingredients that go in it, and why the products work so well, how it's meant to be used. And I went into a lot of detail. So if you want a lot of detail and like a full on explanation and analysis of the Blue Serum and the inspiration behind it and the blue zones, I will link that video down below. Since I did go in depth about the ingredients and how this product was formed and the inspiration behind it, since I did go into a lot of depth with it in the other video about like the Blue Serum, I'm gonna try to keep it semi-brief in this one and just kind of talk about the product and how it's affected me and how I've used it, whether or not I like it, and, you know, just the effectiveness of it, and, you know, basically what it's supposed to do. And I just, you know, just give you guys a rundown of the Blue Serum Eye. So they launched the Blue Serum Eye to complement the Blue Serum, to pretty much just go hand in hand with the whole Blue Zones world, or the Blue Zones line. Just like a quick recap, the inspiration behind the Blue Serum, and same thing with the Blue Serum Eye, is it is inspired by the Blue Zones of the Earth, where people live the longest and the healthiest. So they took ingredients from the Blue Zones and went ahead and put into this product to create a product that was going to help emphasize the longevity of your skin. So the whole spine behind this Blue Serum and the whole idea behind it is longevity and maintaining the longevity of your skin. It's kind of like a super serum where it treats inflammation, anti-aging, and hydration. This Blue Serum Eye pretty much kind of does the same thing. It goes along the same wavelength, if that makes any sense. So first off, this bottle is, I mean, it looks pretty small, but I mean, to me, it makes sense the size of it. It is half a fluid ounce, or 15 milliliters. And I feel like this is more than enough product for like an eye product. I'm reading the statistics for you guys. So it says that this product is supposed to increase hydration by 54%, firmness by 24%, and the appearance of dark circles will be reduced by 14%. So the same three ingredients that are in the Blue Serum for the face are the same ingredients that are in the Chanel Blue Serum Eye. So it's the green coffee, the oleo extract or olive oil extract, and the lentis gum extract. So as I discussed in the other video, the green coffee from Costa Rica serves as an antioxidant. And as we know, antioxidants just kind of help with your skin reparation, and it just kind of helps shield your skin's complexion. So the green coffee is, you know, used for your under eye and just to kind of help protect it. And then we have the lentis gum extract from Greece. And as I mentioned before, I don't know if you guys know, the lentis gum extract or lentis gum is actually used for inflammation. You usually chew lentis gum to assuage any like digestion or inflammation in your like intestines and stuff. So in this case, it is going to help the inflammation around your eyes, but it's also going to help with your skin's restorative capabilities, and it's just going to help, you know, your skin restore itself better. And then you have olives from Sardinia, I believe. And the fatty acids in these have polyphenols in it, and I go into detail about like fatty acids and polyphenols in the other video, but, you know, at the end of the day, it's good for hydration. So it's going to provide your under eye area with a lot of hydration. And in case you didn't know, your under eye area actually doesn't have its own method to produce oil. So that's why it's actually really important to take extra good care of your under eye area. And that's also why signs of aging show up in your under eye area the fastest, because it doesn't produce its own moisture and it doesn't produce its own oils. So it's kind of up to you to make sure that it's well taken care of, make sure that it's really hydrated and just really, you know, you really have to baby your skincare. Sorry, Tofu's like down here, like right, she's right here, she wants attention. She brought me this. So basically this product kind of follows the same curve that the Blue Serum does, where it addresses anti-aging, hydration, and inflammation. So the Blue Serum Eye is gonna do the same, except it's going to be more targeted towards your eyes. So it's really gonna help with the inflammation around your eyes, and it's gonna help, you know, so it's just really gonna help your skin under your eye restore itself, therefore preventing dark circles, or like just kind of like reducing the appearance of dark circles. It's really gonna provide a lot of hydration. So it's a really good product. And in my experience, any eye product that comes in a pump, every time I pump it out, I always feel like it's too much. Actually, let me like pump it out for you guys like right now. I've been using this for a couple of weeks, well, since it launched, because I really wanted to see how it worked, and I really like it. So when you pump it out, this is the amount that you get, and I feel like this is way too much for your under eye area. I would honestly use like literally half of this, because this is way too much. I mentioned before that Chanel takes their lab testing very seriously, and you know, these products are tested vigorously. You know, they do drop tests, they do pump tests, to make sure everything is measured correctly. So that's why usually, actually with all of Chanel's products, all you need is one pump to cover your entire face. And they do advise you to just use one pump, because any more than that would, you know, you would be applying too much. You risk, you know, over application. But however, with the eye serums, like whether it be the Lift one or the micro eye gel or this one, they all hold true where when I do one single pump, I find that it is a little too much, and I always do half a pump. So same thing with this one, I would recommend that you use half a pump for both eyes, and then if you really feel like you need the extra hydration or you need the extra treatment, then I would go ahead and do, you know, a full pump. But you know, it is to your discretion. But me personally, and like I said, I find that it holds true to all of Chanel's product, eye products that pump out, that one pump is a little too much, and that I would recommend that you start off with half a pump, and that I think half a pump is more than enough. So you're probably wondering, okay, well, great, this product sounds amazing. How do I use it? Who can use it? How do I use it in conjunction with other products? Which one's better? Do I need an eye serum? Do I need to layer it? And let me get into that. So who can use this product? Anybody can use this product. I would recommend this for anybody who walks up to the counter and is like, I'm kind of looking for, I've never used eye cream before, but I'm looking for something for under my eye. I think this would be a great option, just because for those who have never used eye cream, I can understand that, it's a little intimidating to jump into one of Chanel's eye creams, because I know, because Chanel right now only has two actual eye creams, one of which being the Lift, which is 105, and the other one is the Sublimage, which is 225. So juggling between two options, it's kind of, I mean, $105 is still a little steep, especially for anyone who's on the younger side. You know, say for example, someone in their 20s who wants to come in and start using eye cream, but they don't want to jump the gun and go with $105 eye cream, especially when they're not really looking for anti-aging, but they want, like, you know, something for under the eyes. I feel like this product would be great because it's a good starter product. It's at a good price point. It's only $70. I mean, it's still expensive, but like I said, I mean, this product is going to last you a really long time, since, I mean, yeah, it's measured to be a pump, but I, like I said, you really only need half a pump. You can use it once a day, twice a day, however you want. I use it twice a day because I wanted to see its full effect. The first week I used it just on its own day and night, because I was using the Sublimage eye cream previously and I was running low on that, so I used it at first just on its own, just that, and I felt that it provided me with, you know, a good amount of hydration, especially for someone who's around my age. I'm 24, so if you're in your 20s or just starting off with skincare and you want to start taking care of your under eye area, but you don't want to go ahead and jump the gun and get, you know, directly into anti-aging and get, you know, and use, and you don't want to use anything too rich under your eyes, I would recommend you go ahead and grab this one, because it does address, you know, a little bit of anti-aging, a little bit of inflammation, and a little bit of hydration. So it addresses everything without being too, you know, rich or too overbearing, and I feel like it's a good place to start. So this in comparison to the micro eye gel. So that one I had initially mentioned, I think I mentioned it, that the product would be a good starting product for those who want to get started into skincare or who are first starting to take care of the under eye area. That would be a good starter, like a good starter product for the under eye area. And I still believe it is a good starter product for under the eye area. However, I feel like this one is a better starter product just because it does more, and it's literally only $2 more. So the micro gel eye is $68 and this one is $70. So for more added benefits for two more dollars, I mean, I feel like that's like a really good bargain. And the consistency of this one, it's a little creamier. It still leaves your skin a little tacky, which isn't something that I mind. Like, I don't mind my skin being tacky. I don't mind it at all. It doesn't affect my makeup application, but like I said, you know, I always wait 15 minutes after I apply my skincare to apply any type of makeup, because that is, you need to give your skin time to absorb the product before you slap on any makeup. So I only wear concealer under my eyes, and that's the only like real source of like coverage that I really use. And I don't have a problem after using this product. Like, I don't have a problem with my concealer creasing or slipping or my mascara smudging. I don't have any issues with my makeup, so this product is very makeup friendly. But like I said, it does leave the skin a little tacky, and it is from the Lentis gum. However, like, as you let it like soak in, the tackiness does go away, and it leaves like a very velvety, a very silky finish, which, I mean, you're not gonna like, you know, touch your eye and be like, oh my god, it's so silky. But it does leave a very nice finish, and it's not uncomfortable at all. It's very lightweight. And if you are using one of our eye creams and you just feel like you need a little boost, like if you are using the Lift eye cream and you're like, I want a little boost, but I don't want to jump the gun and get the $225 Sublimage eye cream, you can always layer this underneath. So 105 plus 70, so it comes out to 175, which is still cheaper than 225. So that is an option for you if you feel like you're using the Lift eye cream and it's good, but it can use a little bit of help. The Blue Serum Eye would be a good added step to your routine if you so choose to. That would be a good option for you. But like I said, this product is great for all ages, all skin types. I tried using it, and I'm oily, and it works really well on me, considering I just use it for my under eye area. And I feel like whether your skin is oily or dry, your under eye area doesn't really make a difference. Like, everybody should be taking care of the under eye area. So this, so far, I mean, I would recommend to all skin types. I would recommend for all ages, whether you are starting off with skincare. It would be a very good starter under eye product, or even if, you know, you already have like a skincare routine and you want like more added benefits, this would be a good layering product as well. There's no real smell to it. Like, it doesn't smell as like, I mean, like the Lift line has a certain smell to it, and the Huda Beauty line has a certain smell to it, and so does the Sublimage line, but this one doesn't really have like a smell to it. Like, so if you are a person who's like not a fan of fragrance, like, this would be like a good product for you to try out and use. So personally, I really like this product, and since I ran out of my Sublimage eye cream, which you guys should stay tuned for an updated Sublimage skincare slash review video coming up soon, since I ran out of that and I didn't want to use the Lift one, because I use the Sublimage line like purely for scientific experimentation. So it's a very rich anti-aging, you know, product. And I'm 24. I am more focused on preventing the aging instead of the anti-aging, because I'm not aging quite yet. So I'm more focused on prevention, and I didn't want to introduce myself to anti-aging products too soon, because I don't want to build, you know, an immunity to it or anything. So I transitioned from the Sublimage eye cream to just using this every night, and I have been absolutely loving it. It's light enough so that like my makeup glides on, but I feel like it's creamy enough where I feel like I'm giving my under eye the hydration that it needs. I don't really particularly, well, I personally don't feel like I have like a severe under eye dark circle like issue. So I mean, I can't testify whether or not like it significantly reduces wrinkles, because I don't have any to see if it reduced the appearance of it, and I don't really have any dark circles. So I can't, you know, testify whether that claims X, Y, and Z are true. However, I can tell you that it does work very well, that my eyes are definitely hydrated, and that it doesn't affect the application of my makeup. But yeah, if you guys are interested in the product, you can always stop by, you know, a Chanel counter for a consultation. Or if you guys live in like Southern California, you can always stop by the Westfield Santa Anita Nordstrom. And that's the one that I work at. You can always ask for me. I'm usually there all the time. So if you want a skincare consultation, or you really want to try this out in person and just really take a good look at it and really try it out, please come by for a sample, or just, you know, to check it out. Or, you know, if you want to purchase it, just let me know. Just jump the gun and purchase it, you know, just let me know. But like, I definitely encourage that you guys try this one out, because I really like this product. Like, it's thin enough, but it's like it's thin enough to be absorbed quickly and to give me enough hydration, but it's also thick and creamy enough so that I feel like my under eye area is being taken care of, if that makes sense. But yeah, I hope you guys found this video helpful. I know it was just kind of like cut and dry almost, which I don't know, like, if the thing is, like, truth be told, I already filmed this video once, but then when I uploaded it into my computer, there was no sound. So here I am redoing the entire thing. I hope you guys found this video helpful. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, comment down below, email me, reach me, call me at the counter down below if you guys want to chat. I am always more than happy to help you guys either place your orders or just clarify any information that you guys, you know, need, or just, you know, clarify any questions that you guys have. I am so thankful for all of you guys who have been calling me, and it's just, I've been really appreciating it. Like, I can't even emphasize how much you guys make my day. Like, you guys just make my, I could literally be having the crappiest day at work, but as soon as I get like a phone call from one of you guys saying like, hi, like, I watch you on YouTube, I damn near die. Like, it takes me a lot not to drop the phone and drop to the floor and die, because it's so exciting. Like, I just appreciate it so much. So even if you want to call me and tell me like, hey, I'm really interested in the product, can you send me a couple of samples? I would be more than happy to ship some samples out for you. Like, whatever you guys want, like, I got you. Shipping is free. Shipping is on Nordstrom. And no, Nordstrom does not pay me to make these videos. But yeah, I would love to interact with more of you guys. Just like, you know, if you live in the United States, please give me a call. Like, I look forward to talking to all of you guys. Even if you live outside the United States, shoot me an email. Like, I've talked to so many of you guys overseas, like, just via email, that it has been so amazing. I'm like, oh my God! Like, every time I get an email, like, I get so giddy. Or like, just every time I get like comments about you guys, like, every time I get any comments in general, like, you guys are just, I love you guys so much. But yeah, I hope you guys found this video helpful. I hope you guys, you know, are as excited about this product as I am, and I hope you guys come and give it a try. Give this video a thumbs up if you haven't already, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys again next time. Bye.